and welcome to the session. I'm Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question, which says, a manufacturer reckons that the value of a machine which cost him ₹15,625 will depreciate each year by 20%. Find the estimated value at the end of 5 years. Let us now begin with the solution. And the cost price of the machine, it is denoted by P is equal to ₹15,625, rate of depreciation denoting it by capital R is equal to 20% per annum, and the time period at which we have to find the depreciated value is 5 years. And let us denote it by T. And we have to find the estimated value at the end of 5 years. So let us denote it by A. Let us now find A, which is equal to P into 1 minus R upon 100 raised to the power T. P, which is the cost price of the machine, is 15625 into 1 minus weight is 20%, and T is 5 years. So this is further equal to 15625 into, taking 100 LCM, we have 100 minus 20 upon 100 raised to the power 5, which is equal to 15625 into 80 upon 100 is 4 upon 5 raised to the power 5, which is further equal to 15625 into 1024, which is 4 raised to the power 5 upon 3125. And I'm cancelling, we have 5, which is further equal to 5 into 1024, which is equal to 5120. Hence, the depreciated value at the end of 5 years is equal to ₹5120. So this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.